Hey, what's going on, guys? Hope you guys are doing all right. I am doing okay. We're just gonna jump right into it because I know you guys don't want to hear this. All this intro stuff. Who's bothering me? Who cares? We're gonna jump right into it. Jennie, finally new music. Mantra. Let's go. Should be good. Hey, that's all of us. Singing in the car. This that pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt, she just touched down in LA. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we won. It'll be depending on the day. Okay. Pretty girls picking a defender, no, I'm a defender, never let it catch no string. This that pretty girl mantra, she's that stun. I make you wanna swing both ways. Mix me with the drama, check you like commas. My close up a like that. From the cold plunge. Should we get bass? I call it a bass? Like the bass beat? Easy. Keep it family friendly, Jennie. There you go. With the Jennie vocals. That's what I'm talking about. But it's super catchy. Okay. Moment of truth. I like it. It was kind of catchy. Now, I have to be fair. Because the song kind of, obviously, kind of reminded me of Lisa, Rockstar. So just like that, I will have to give it some criticism of the fact that, well, not criticism. Observation. We're in the pop world. I don't know if you can consider this K-pop, but I guess that's a discussion for another time. Or if you guys want to let me know in the comments, but I'm going to have to... Same conversation that I had with Lisa Rockstar. We have left the K-pop world. It's also way too short. I wish there was much more. It's the same thing kind of like Lisa... Most of the song is just a hook with a few lines here and there. Wish there was more. Although, what I said, I do love this part. And she kind of reminds me the beginning of the G Idol Queen card. Right in the beginning. But just the hairstyle. But whatever. That's neither here nor there. But. Yeah. It's okay. It's good. Now, what I will say, I think this song is going to grow me. A few more listens, because the hook is catchy. I like the beat. So I think I'm going to really like this one. It's probably going to grow on me. Now, I did see that apparently there's a video, I guess she performs on Jimmy Kimmel Live. There was a clip on it of her singing, so I'm actually going to check that out.
See how good it is in terms of live vocals. Pretty sure she's gonna kill it. Which, you know, unless no, I don't want to badmouth Lisa. She gets enough hate, so I don't want to add to it. But overall, I think it's okay. It's a song that is gonna grow on me. I know it's gonna grow on me because this type of thing always does. But it's a good song. We'll see what else she comes out with. But yeah, it's a little too short for me. Same thing with like Lisa Rockstar. A little bit too repetitive. Not enough of more than the hook. Thankfully, the hook is catchy. And yeah, I mean, what can I say? All you guys absolutely love it. I think she already has like 35 million views for this video in 5 days, so she already crushed it. And I'm pretty sure it's just gonna get some wins, a whole bunch of first place stuff. So I'm sure you blinks are gonna love it. So let me know what you guys think. You know, let me know if I'm not giving this enough love, or maybe you guys agree with me. If not, that's cool. Let me know. We can have a nice back and forth about it. But yeah, compared to Lisa, this was not not a quote-unquote letdown. I don't, like I said, I don't want to be too harsh on Lisa. I know I was on her before, but yeah, I don't. I like this one. I like this one, but I'm just kind of rambling right now. So yeah, if you guys made it this far, just hit the like. Even if you disagree with me, just hit the like. And then of course, leave your comments. Let me know how absolutely wrong I am and how this is the best song in the entire world of all history. And the only other song that's just as good is Lisa. But yeah, also if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. That helps me out a lot. And yeah, this was Jennie. Finally, new song drops, Mantra. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one, guys. Bye.